Basically, I just been seeing Musa over here. He just keeps circling around. That's the same one last time. But I'm almost out of ammo. Oh, there's something back there, too. Another moose. But anyway, I gotta go to the bathroom here in a minute. And basically, 9:26. Not very long till New Year's Eve. Or New Year's Eve. Close to being midnight. I want to get close to see if I can get in with the muzzleloader, but comment down below to see. Comment down below what gun you like in here. I just want to know. At least my favorite is the M1, but my most favorite is the muzzleloader. I love muzzleloaders. What are you doing over there? Is that a rabbit? Looks like a rabbit right there. Ooh, that's a big rat. Ooh, that's a big moose. It's about like the moose I had in my trophy lodge. What is that? I can't see. Dang it. That's my four. Two miners just right there. What do you think, guys? Do you think you can take the muzzleloader can reach from there? I don't know if it can reach from there. I think it would reach. What do you guys think? Do you think the muzzleloader is just gonna reach from right there? I don't know. What if I miss with the shot? Okay, I have a plan. So I'm gonna shoot this guy with the muzzle loader, but if I don't get him and I can see him still, I'm gonna try to get him with the M1. Because this is the M1 right here. So if you missed him, I can just quickly shoot, or just quickly go to that one and try getting him. Alright, let's see if this works. The mother load or the M1. Where is he? Did I get him? I think he's down. I got him. Wow. That lucky shot. I was kind of worried that that I'm gonna mess my shot up because the muzzleloader don't really go that far. I mean, it won't be able to reach the grave from there. It's basically just like a close range one. Like if you just hunt in a tree stand. I missed him. That's him right there. It lied to me. why he's such an all out lame. He's wow. That lucky shot. I didn't even mean to shoot. I knew I was gonna miss, but I think I just hit him right in the spinal cord. Okay, I seen him, he's just standing over here. Oh, I did get him, he's about, that's about an Oregon hit. So he's walking, he's gonna, I think he's gonna trot this way. Okay, I don't even know what he's doing, but I think he's either trotting this way. Cause if you can clearly see, I shot him right here. He's like running this way. But you can clearly he's walking right here. Maybe he did go this way. Oh yeah, he did go this way. Side down was awkward. There he is, down right there. Oh, and no. Okay, before I pick this guy up, comment down below where, comment down below where do you think I hit him? After this video, tell me where I actually hit him. But I'll be end up showing you. But where do you think I shot him at first? I think I hit him hard. I think I double lunged him and hard. Yeah, I was right. Double flush double lung hit. Well, lucky. Looks like you hit him perfectly. I call it double long, but I didn't get hurt. Because if you, after this video, guys, and you can see me, I'm trying to aim up, like a little bit. I'm trying to get to the heart, because if you hit him right in the heart, it'll kill him. But I guess, like the double lunged ones, they can, that would kill him, but. But for the muzzleloader, you gotta hit him right in the heart, or else you won't kill him. But that one just a little smaller. That one was just a smaller muzzleloader. So once I get enough money, I'm gonna get I guess they're free actually. But I only have one muzzleloader, but I don't really want to get the heavy duties yet. The heavy duties, they're more bullet, like, they're more, they have, like, they're, like, their money's expensive. Down there. Wow. Hey, Foxy, if you're watching this, if you can, comment down below and see if you like my hunting videos. I know I just don't really like quite make Roblox videos that much. I usually just like to make hunting videos, because that's my favorite. This is more like my favorite game. I used to hate it because I would never get animals. But when I played it, it's been a long time since I played that game. And I was like, you know what? I just got bored of playing other games. I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to play that to hold on. And I got addicted to it. I couldn't stop playing it. It's just a fun game. like, I don't even know why I like it so much. It's just crazy how much I like it. Like, I can't believe I just, like, like it that like that. Stomach, intestines, flesh, right, liver. Wow. So, like, looks like, yeah, stomach, liver, right lung, and then flesh, right lung. I think I double lung. Yeah, I... No, I didn't. Well, I don't think I hit him. Okay. I'm gonna change the time here. Back to six. Probably either five or six. Probably six. I'm gonna get more bullets and then I'm gonna restart it. Or not restart it. I mean, change the time. It'll break, but all that it's gonna be dark soon. I hate counting it. Wait, how many bullets do I have? How many bullets I have in the loader? Loader. Nine. Sorry, I'm okay. Oh yeah. Here, I'm gonna load the muzzle loader real quick, just in case if I need it. Basically, I'm just gonna get all the way to him. That's what's in shotgun.